Good evening, everyone. I am Sridevi from SICAB Institute of Engineering and Technology. We'll look into a simple program to display the numbers, that is from 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, and 80. Now, using the while statement. Now, it's very simple. The initial condition is given that we have to have the number from 10 and the final condition is mentioned 80. So, and the difference between every number, if you check that one, it is 10. So, already I have written a program. So, let us have a glance of that. I'm taking a counter, that is K, which is assigned to the initial value, that is 10. And if you see the difference between each and every number, it is 10. So, what I am going to do is, I am going to assign this 10 value to the K, where my increment statement is going to be K is equal to K plus 10. So the initial value K is 10 and the final condition is up to 80, and the increment statement what I'm getting is K is equal to K plus 10. So when I write this program, so it is int K is equal to 10, while K is less than or equal to 80, I have to print that value, that is percentage D, which is the format specifier for the integer data type, which has been assigned the value in the K, and it is K is equal to K plus 10, which is an increment operator, and this statement is being iterated until the condition is met. Now, it might be so that why we need to write it as K is equal to K plus 10? Why not K is equal to K plus 1? Now, it is very simple. The initial value we have been taken it as K as 10. So, if I write it as 10, 10 plus 1 is 11. The next value for the K will be 11, but we don't want this one, but we want the value as 20. So, this can be taken by K is equal to K plus 10, that is 10 plus 10, that is equal to 20. So, every time we have to increment the counter by the 10. Hope this example is clear for you people. Thank you.